Just their generosity. I know Clarence is a lover of guys.